This couch here. The owner told me. He bought at an auction. He said if you look at this blood, there's a double murder on it. I think that's what he's talking about. That's blood, I think. Just checking the breeze. Yeah, that might have been the wind. Move that door again. Fuck. Oh my God. Nah. 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 swinging down. That was pretty amazing. Can you move it back the other way? Can you move it back the other way? Just a little bit. That was too much of a coincidence. Oh, shit. Alright guys, I've got to debunk this. Because that's never happened to me before, ever. Wow. Can you move that door again, please? Just one more time. Sorry if I'm a bit shocked, but I've never seen that before. Can you do that again, please? That was amazing. I know there's a breeze, but can you please do that one more time? Just move it one more time, please. I've never seen that before. Can you move that one more time? And thank you, sorry I got a bit scared. I've never seen that before. That was right on command. It could be coincidence though. Could be just the wind. Move the door if you want me to go. I respect that. Move it if you want me to stay. Wow. I don't know if that was Wind Team Johnny, I don't know. But that was on command, which was, wow. What I'm going to do, I'm going to leave the camera set up in here. If you got a message to your loved ones, or you want to do anything, turn on the lights, and you're talking to this camera. I won't be far away, okay? Feel free to pass your message on. was the last one right on the chest ever, right? Hopefully you said something into the camera. It's the thing with the light.